Hello everyone, I have to reveal a startling truth, and that's the fact that I did not personally write xxvirus.xx.bat. The truth is, I let Toxoid49B do all the hard work for me. For you see, for this installment of viewer-made malware, we're not actually looking at a virus or Trojan, we're looking at a Trojan generator. Or rather, by its full title, Toxoid's batch virus generator, and I'll let his post speak for itself. Do you have no talent? Does your mommy only give you 30 minutes to do Freddy Fish, but you still want to be Leet Hackor? Do you think batch is a great language to make malware? Then I have the perfect program for you, introducing Toxoid's batch virus generator. And as the name suggests, it is a generator. We got a README. We have our instructions. Click the shit out a new virus to create a new virus, which is always xxvirusxx.bat, and they work under Windows XP, and we have our, you know, generic stale memes 2016 license. We can share it with whoever we want. I unfortunately broke the terms here where I claimed the program itself. Well, I guess I claimed what it generated, so I guess I'm alright. So I hope this counts as a credit to you, Toxoid. Let's take a look at the generator itself. So from Antimatter Incorporated, we have Toxoid's batch virus, in quotes, generator, or creator. And we got some nice Comic Sans, and our only button is shit out a new virus and this question mark here, which is the batch virus maker by Toxoid, designed to work on Windows XP. Please be sure to credit me if you use the virus. You know I'm desperate to be credited for some stupid-ass 9-year-old's batch virus. And if we create it, we can see that this is what is always created here. If we move that, we can make a new one, and we get our virus once again. And oh, they're different. I did not know that. I always got the same one where it shut down Windows. Let's run this one. This one looks cool. Yeah, oh yeah, look at that. We hacked it. We hacked the PC. Oh yeah, hacked. Hacked right now. Yeah. Alright, let's stop the shutdown. Alright, unhacked. Unhacked, everybody. We're unhacked. And that is really about it. I really like this one just because it sort of plays off the numerous batch script submissions I get that are all startlingly like this. And generally those posts get locked and trashed pretty quickly. But that doesn't stop them from getting submitted, so Toxoid got kind of fed up with it and created this to spare us all the trouble. So if you were going to write a batch script to submit, please, please just be aware that Toxoid has already written every batch script we could ever need with this one simple program, so he's got it covered. So thank you very much, Toxoid, for writing this amazing batch Trojan generator. If you have something that you'd like to submit to be featured in the Viewer Made Malware series, please check out the links to my site in the description, and from there you can figure out how to submit your creation. So thanks, Toxoid, thank you for watching. That's it. Take care.